last year, Fujitsu introduced our network coach, a GenAI-based tool to assist operators in understanding their network and operating upon it, right? This year, we're using that as the basis for some additional work to help operators optimize their resources in their network. So as part of a project from Japan's National Institute of Information and Communications, what we are doing is developing a GenAI LLM-based capability to allow operators to respond to events that require additional resources in their RAN networks. So what we do here is allow an operator in natural language to interact with the LLM to assess needs for additional capacity. Let's say a festival on a certain night in a certain location. And after gathering some additional information, the Network Coach LLM compiles that together and then interacts with a planning capability enabled by Fujitsu's Digital Annealer. The Digital Annealer does the heavy lifting of the planning process, produces a set of results and recommendations, including the recommended configuration for the network, and then provides that back to Network Coach, which presents it to the operator where they can review, approve, and apply those changes to the network.